Hi guys, this is David Kwan here. So March 29th is fast approaching. That's a really important date for me because that's the day I became vegan. That's the day I chose to be like, okay, I'm quitting meat and all animal products. And that happened in March 29, 2010. So come this March 29th, it will be my third year being vegan. So in light of that, I guess I just wanted to make a video blog talking about, you know, a topic about veganism. In this video, I kind of just want to talk about one of the main important reasons why I'm vegan, and it's a human reason. It's one of the reasons I sometimes even overlook. Sometimes, you know, I'm commenting, like, I don't know, on a Facebook post, just like, yeah, this is why it's so important for me to be vegan, blah, blah, blah. And then I write it, hit enter, and I just realized, oh yeah, I forgot this really important issue. So it's something that even I end up overlooking sometimes, but it is important because for a lot of time when people think about veganism, you know, some responses can be like, well, you know, I don't really care about animals that much. I don't like animals, so there's no point for me. And this reason, I think, is a human reason why it's so cool to be, you know, to consider veganism. For me, it's human reason in the fact that I'm actually thinking about the people who are working in the animal agriculture industry. So the impact that has. Unfortunately, because animal business is the business of killing and butchering it's a large part of it is like herding animals and, you know, putting them in different warehouses and factories and, you know, just breeding them, you know, there's that aspect to it. But to have it be meat, to have it be leather, to have it be, you know, food and products and stuff, there's a lot of killing going on, you know, so a lot of cutting and stuff like that. So because of that, having workers constantly kill animals has a psychological impact on these workers, more so than just regular vegetable farming. So there's that to consider. But at the same time, also, the industry as a whole, especially the animal meat-making business, is one of the most dangerous industries. I can't imagine being like a butcher in a factory farm. I would imagine that's a pretty tough job and for horrible wages. From all the things that I've kind of read around about this industry, you know, formerly it was, they utilize a network of like illegal immigrants as workers, you know, because they would work for cheap wages and they would not get, you know, there's a lot of benefits for companies to use illegal immigrants in this case. And, you know, for cheap wages, not giving them benefits. Also, it's a very dangerous job. You can get your arm chopped off. I don't know how true that is, but, you know, there's a lot of injuries that happen in this industry. And so, you know, the companies just couldn't just be, not have to deal with, like, liabilities. If, for example, if it was, like, a fully salaried American employee working and got an injury, they would have to go through with the whole process. So illegal immigrants were used. And then, eventually, you know, that became really discouraged. So what they ended up doing was they started using homeless people and ex-convicts or people in prison, so current convicts, to be workers in these industries, which is horrible because it makes sense, though. I mean, who else would do this work where your arm could be chopped up but you get paid horrible wage and you have psychological problems from having to deal with killing animals? Who would do this job other than these kinds of people at the bottom of the social pyramid? So just thinking about that, you know, being vegan, considering that, that's the human reason for me. If I don't eat those animal products, then there wouldn't be this industry that needs to make a profit off of, you know, making homeless people and ex-convicts and people work. Now, granted, farming is tough work, you know, and me eating vegetables requires that industry to be there. There's a lot of issues in farming industry, genetically modified, you know, stuff, GMOs, for example. But at the same time, I feel like just plant farming compared to animal agriculture. It's less dangerous. Yeah, this industry is also guilty of using illegal immigrants. It is tough work. There's a lot of horrible human issues at hand. But I think it is actually significantly better and less harmful than the ones that is done in the animal agriculture industry. So just comparing the two harms there, and it's not as dangerous. It's still crappy, I guess, for a lot of the farm workers and migrant workers. But they don't have to worry about getting their arms chopped off in the same sense that a butcher does in a factory farm. I think that's really important to consider when thinking about why I am vegan.